One day, I was to meet somebody. It would change my life forever. And that's the lady of my life, Gina. Two different cultures. It probably was a bit of a clash at first. All I really knew about the Philippines, I learned about these islands in the Pacific and they were Asian people. I love the Filipino food. Some of my favorite foods would be kare kare, leche and belly. I did eat chicken feet. Once I ate that, my friends told me, okay, Jimmy, you're a real Filipino now. I think being so involved with my wife, Jean, it changed me and my interaction with the girls. In the beginning, I think I was trying to change Gina to Canadianize her. I thought I was doing right. But, you know, over the years, I look back, I think I lost. I think I got Filipinized.